We lift you higher. We lift you higher. Against coronavirus, we lift you higher. Against sicknesses and poverty, we lift you higher. Jesus, you are 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 higher. We lift you higher, Jesus. We lift you higher. Oh,
we lift it
high. Come on, put your hands together, holy people. Let me see you shine. If you're ready to praise God, can you make a joyful noise to Jesus? Hallelujah. Tambira Jehovah. Tambira Jehovah. Tambira Jehovah. Tambira Jehovah. Tambira Jehovah.
Tambira Jehovah.
Tambira Jehovah.
Tambira Jehovah.
Tambira Jehovah.
Tambira Jehovah.
Tambira Jehovah.
Tambira
Jehovah,
Tambira
Jehovah,
Tambira Jehovah,
Tambira Jehovah, Ekueme. We give you all the praise, all the glory. You are worthy. You are mighty. You are glorious. We give you glory. We worship your name. We name your name, Jesus. Ekueme. Ekueme. You are the living God. Yes, yes. You are the living God.
You are the living God.
Yes,
yes.
Oh, yes, yes. I can do everybody can do your massama. Everybody can. Everybody can.
You are mighty.
You are mighty, hey.
You are mighty.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, you are mighty.
You are mighty,
oh. You are mighty.
You are mighty, oh.
You are mighty,
yeah.
She be one love for do a no shashabra. She be one love for do a no
shashabra.
All our own way, oh,
you are mighty, oh.
Let me hear you shout.
Church buildings, but you cannot lock down the church. The church must move forward, and the gate of hell cannot prevail. God, in his infinite mercy, is coming straight into our houses, into our rooms. This moment, we have come to worship the Lord in spirit, in truth. I'd like you to lift up your heart. Let God see your heart of worship. This might look unusual, but it is going to come with great testimonies. It is going to come with great results. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. I want to welcome every one of you to the 29th edition of Moment of Worship at the Mercy Throne. Wherever you are, let God hear your voice. Let God hear your shout. Give God a big shout. Give God a big praise. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. This edition is a special edition. Worship is not about congregation. It's not about crowd. Worship is your personal relationship. It's your personal connection. That is why, you see, the effect of this online streaming is for us to have a personal touch with God. Wherever you are, I'd like you to just connect yourself personally. Connect yourself to the throne of mercy, to the throne of grace. This is a time where you will have a deeper relationship with God. I'd like you to have an understanding of what God is doing in this time. God has brought us to worship Him in spirit and in truth. Exodus chapter 33 from verse 7. You see, and Moses took the tabernacle and pitched it without the camp, afar off from the camp, and called it the tabernacle of the congregation. And it came to pass that everyone which sought the Lord went out unto the tabernacle of the congregation, which was without the camp. And it came to pass, when Moses went out unto the tabernacle, that all the people rose up and stood every man at his tent door and looked after Moses until he was gone into the tabernacle. And it came to pass, as Moses entered the tabernacle, the cloudy pillar descended and stood at the door of the tabernacle. And the Lord talked with Moses, and all the people saw the cloudy pillar stand at the tabernacle door. And all the people rose up and worshipped every man in his tent door. The cloud of God is flowing through your own home right now. Open up to God. Now, this special edition of Moment of Worship, as we worship God, the healing power is going to flow all through the earth. The healing power, God's healing power, will come through all the nations. With the pestilence that has ravaged the earth, the pestilence that has ravaged the nations of the earth, the healing power of God is going to flow through this worship. So wherever you are, God is going to be healing you right where you are. God is not just going to heal your sick body. Peradventure you are sick, the healing of God will come to you. And God is going to heal you emotionally. God is going to heal you physically. God is going to heal everything that concerns you. The healing of God is going to come all through. The economy of the nations will bounce back. The healing power is going to flow all through the nations and all through the world. I'd like you to open up to God. Let God hear your voice. Let God feel your worship this day. And as you worship God, the power of God will flow through anywhere you are and touch you and bring about a change in your life. I'd like you to lift up your voice and let God hear your voice of worship. Begin to appreciate Him. Begin to lift up your voice. Lord, I am set. Lord, I am set, O God. I am set, O God. My heart, O God, is set for you. My heart is set for you, O Lord. Lord, I am set, O God. My heart is set. If you can pray in the spirit, pray in the spirit. I'd like you to connect the Lord and the spirit. He said, He has called us to worship Him in spirit and in truth. He has called us to worship Him in spirit and in truth. Let God hear your voice. Let God hear your voice as you begin to worship Him right now.
You're my God, and your name is Yahweh. Your name is Yahweh, Yahweh. You're my God, and your name is Yahweh. Your name is Yahweh, Yahweh. Can we sing it together? You're my God, and your name is Yahweh. Your name is Yahweh. Yahweh. You're my God, and your name is Yahweh. Your name is Yahweh. Yahweh. We bow to you. You're my God. Your name. You're my God, and your name is Yahweh. Your name is Yahweh. Alikatalamosa. Yah. Lift it up, lift it up. Say, you're my God, and your name is Yahweh. Yes, sir. Your name is Yahweh. You're my God, and your name is Yah. Can we lift it up one more time? Lift your voice, cry out.
You're my God, and your name is Yah. Spirit, wherever you can hear the sound of my voice, gather your children around you and let's sing it one more time. Sing after, because you were, 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 Yahweh. You can do it, say, say, you were. You were, you were, you were, you were, you were, Angels screaming out to the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. We sing. Might, because might, 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 Yahweh. One more time, you are. Said you were. This lockdown season, how shall I go through this season with my family through this lockdown? I dare you to gather your children this moment and sing out to him. You are, he's sending manna. Say, because you were, because you were, yes, you were, yes, you were, yes, you were, because you were, yeah. Lift it up together, sing it out to him, say you are, you are, you are. Knocks on your door. You were my God. I will pass over. You were. Sing it, you were. Say, you were. I hear in Igbo dialect, when the floods come over me, you are my God. Say, when the floods toss me about, you are.
You are.
Lift your hands right in your home. Sing it out. You are. Say,
you are.
Halikata rabo shata.
You
are. 'Cause every tongue in heaven and earth shall declare your glory. Every knee must bow at your throne.